up. Anisimov trying to get him the puck, but Carter gets it back. Carter roaring it across the line. Off of the right wing to Hartnell. Across it comes. One-timer, Briere. Save. Lundqvist rebounds it in there. Carl. He scores! Matt Carl takes care of the rebound, and this game is tied at one on the power play goal. Carl scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Well, great work by Jeff Carter. He turned the puck over the neutral zone, and then he stole it back, started the Flyers on the rush. Hartnell with a setup to Danny Briere, and Matt Carl sneaks in for the third time in this game. This time he gets the backhand past Henrik Lundqvist. There's Carter with the steal, and the Flyers head the other way.
Once Lundqvist is out of position on the initial shot right there by Briere, he never recovers, because the puck comes right back out into the slot. And Matt Carl, we saw him earlier do it, jump up from his point position and